payday, huh? I'm just saying, it doesn't look like you're gonna need food stamps anytime soon.
Yeah, whatever.
Rough day?
Yeah, look, I'm really exhausted and I don't want to.
You know what always helps me out on a bad day? Bad jokes. Okay, so a man walks into a bar and he says to the bartender, "Do you have any helicopter flavored chips?" And the bartender says, "No, but we do have plain."
That was really bad.
Yeah, I really butchered that one, didn't I? I'll tell you what, let me make it up to you. Why don't we go grab a coffee or something?
Oh, I'm actually meeting someone here. He should be here soon. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry to bother you again, but you know what they say about this place, don't you?
No, what do they say?
Oh, a tourist. Well, they say once you walk into this place, you don't walk out. You see, things happen within these walls. And they stay here.
Are you implying this place is haunted?
Oh, no, who would believe in a phony thing like that? They saw it, right? Do you believe in ghosts?
No.
Terrible things have happened to you. Things we don't speak of. Things you wouldn't even believe until you saw. But don't worry. You'll see. I'll show you.
Right now, I believe you're making me very uncomfortable. Goodbye.
I hope he makes it on time. It'd be a real shame if he was late.
Thank you. Well, hey guys, welcome to the party. What the hell have y'all been up to? Oh, I've just been telling the interesting story about the origins of this place to these guys over here.
It's not like you tell this story at every goddamn party or anything.
Hey, it's an interesting story, dude. You know about it? You know, this place didn't used to be a dorm. It was actually just an extension of the library at first. Yeah. People used to come up here from off campus. Kids. They went to get their books here. Awful lot of construction actually has happened around here. And I guess you could say that the rest is history.
to come join us? Thank you.